Hey folks, this is Topher with Winning WP. I'm going to show you how to add a row to this table. First, click on the table, and then in the bar that appears above, there's a little grid here, you click it, and you can insert row either before or after where you clicked. I'm going to click after, and there we have it. Let's put some content in it real quick, and then save it and see what it looks like on the page. There we are. If you'd like even more great content, check out winningwp.com and also subscribe to this YouTube channel.